board here. Important with
person. The most important person.
Shut up.
I'm the most important person.
Okay. Anyways, Azul 2468 and DSL.
I'm the most important. Save me.
I already said your name. Okay.
Say it again.
So over here it has the rules, which is welcome to the survival map Atlantis. Do not leave the map. And this is by Minecraft PG5. Hey, take out my game.
Chat, where's my chat? Multiplayer. Okay.
Chat. I started it. Too late. I already started it.
He already started it.
Click the button. Everyone click the button.
Wee! No!
I already clicked the button.
Holy, whoa, Atlantis. So, we're doing the Atlantis survival map. So, basically, we have a crap ton of goals, and OcelotToes is the reason why we're doing this map. I blame him.
I'm the most important person here. It doesn't matter.
You're also the reason we're doing this map. Sleep in the bed. Oh, crap. 1.5 lag.
We have to sleep
in the bed. Give me one sec.
I could only sleep at night.
You have to get...
Alright, so I opened the treasure chest, and I got a book and quill. I got 4 string, one sugar cane, a potion of night vision, a bucket, 1 grass block, and a fishing rod.
Give me all here. Yeah, I know exactly what we have to do.
Okay, well, that doesn't exactly help us to learn what we have to do.
So
I don't actually know.
Oceletos, where are you? Oh, there you are. Hello.
So that opens the steel door. And we're going
There's out. Trees outside. There's trees out here.
How mad would you guys be if I broke the glass in the home?
Pretty upset.
I'd be happy. I'd praise you. Be like, yes!
This water just goes forever, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna die.
Cut down the trees.
I'm gonna drown.
Oh my gosh.
I can't even break one block before I'm going to start dying.
Yeah.
You're supposed to make like underwater kingdoms. Put the sand down because we have some. Hey, we have some sand, right?
No, we have no sand. We have 1 dirt block.
Open the door!
Let's kill the supposed most important person. Let's kill him.
God.
That'd be horrible. You guys would never be a fan.
We're going to kill him.
Alright, hold on. You know what? It's a book and a quill. No, there's nothing there. Okay.
Why is it all dirt? How are we supposed to make glass? We're supposed to make glass and there's no sand anywhere.
Well, there's
some
cactus right here. There's trees in here, guys. So there, inside the pots, there's trees. So that's got to have some relevance, right?
Yeah, probably. I'll collect them and put them in the chest.
So let's have a tree person. Someone's in charge of the trees.
I'll be in charge of the trees.
Well, he's gone.
He's a supervisor.
Go back.
Oh, guys, these are 3 guys I've never done a video with. So. If you guys haven't noticed already.
I'm pretty too.
He's particularly... You were cutting in and out of there.
You get a fishing rod.
Your mic is having trouble.
Make fish! Here, let me toss me a fishing rod.
We only have 1, so get over here.
Okay, we have saplings.
I don't know how
I have
to
an idea.
So.
No, stop, Ocelot. Don't mess with the saplings yet.
We need to make a cobblestone. Or we need to cut down some trees. So what all do we have? What did you say we had?
4 strings, sugar cane.
Too many people.
Night vision, potion, dirt. Apparently we have a tree I don't want, and then a bucket. That's it.
Okay. The bucket is the best part about what you just said there, because that was like, yes, bucket.
I caught an ocelot. I caught an ocelot.
Booyah.
Oh, and it went through him. I want to catch an ocelot.
How did you catch an ocelot? Where are you at?
I'm right behind you. I threw my fishing. I fired my fishing rod at Ocelot Toes. I caught an ocelot.
Oh, there we go.
We got a block of wood, guys.
I have one.
We don't.
Make a crafting bench.
I will.
Yeah, you make the crafting bench. I will not use my wood. My wood is mine. You cannot touch it.
I'm gonna go get more wood.
Whee! I have a fishing rod.
Someone needs to fish. We need a food source now.
Oh, all the purple. Yeah, I can't get anything.
You fish.
I can't fish. I don't know how.
I
know how to fish. Give me the fishing rod. Give me the freaking fishing rod. Get here. Where are you?
Give me this. I'm gonna go out and cut down some trees. That's what I'm gonna do.
Go out and drown yourself.
I don't want to drown myself. I want to cut down some trees.
Okay, I wonder if we can make it to the top.
Okay, not without drowning.
I already tried.
Trust me, I already tried.
Get out of my face! This is gonna be a really hard fishing rod to use.
This is probably going to kill me.
I can't see! I can't know how to fish! If I can't see!
Jeepers.
Holy crap!
I'm gonna die! Yep. No!
What did you... Do you have anything on you?
Yeah.
What?
I'm right outside the house.
Darn it.
This is BS.
I can't see... Get out of... Get behind me or get out of the house, because I can't see what's going on.
Ich bin lagging!
First, let's get some dirt. Let's get some of this dirt.
There we go.
Yeah, we need to get as much dirt as possible. Hey! Oh, yeah, we need enough wood to start breaking down this cobblestone underneath our house.
There's cobblestone underneath our house?
Well, there's stone right here. We need to take that so we can make better tools. So somebody get me enough trees to make a wood
pick. Take my stuff.
What?
Hey, I have one log.
I got it.
Okay.
That's better.
I died again.
I have some logs, alright?
This is so rough.
Here, here's a log. Let me get that.
I'll make some sticks for everyone.
Guys.
I have some wood that I can...
I'll be back in like a minute.
Don't use the wood.
I'll be back in like a minute.
Place down your wood. Give me some sticks so I can make a friggin' axe. Oh my gosh!
No!
Make a pickaxe.
We need a pickaxe first. And I'll show you why as soon as somebody makes me a pickaxe. Alright, and now I need
sticks.
I need sticks.
Someone give me the planks. I am already in the crafting table. If I can pick them up, there we go.
So, like, the pictures on the website showed, like, they had this huge colony. It was all made out of glass. It looked pretty amazing. If I do say so myself. Yo.
Yeah,
good idea. There we go.
Alright, so, now who wants to make a stone axe?
I will.
Take that, those three cobblestones and make a stone axe.
Yeah.
Hello guys, I'm back.
Okay.
Stone axe.
So now we're gonna build down
and out. I'm sleeping in the bed.
Okay, hold on everyone, stop talking.
We're gonna use the cobblestone. See, there's smooth stone, dirt, whatever we can. We're gonna go down instead of out. Until we get enough below the water line that we're not gonna flood ourselves, then we can start expanding a bit there.
That works.
There we go, asshole. Right? It's beautiful, right? I think the first thing we need to do is make ourselves each houses because you guys, I don't want to live with you guys no more. You're weird.
Well, how about
we don't want to live with you. I mean, like, you're a cake. You're a cake. We don't want to live with you. It's too tempting to eat you. The temptation to eat you is too much.
You guys have any sticks? Sticks.
Oh wait, no! Guys, we need a way to be able to get back up.
Yeah, we have no way to get back
up. I have a lot of cobblestone and dirt, so...
Make the path larger, Azulf. Make it larger.
I have one dirt block.
Okay, everyone move out of my way so I can go get some trees.
Yeah, go drown yourself by all means. Oh, come on! DSL, we need the staircase.
Someone take that shovel so I don't die and lose it.
For what? We need the staircase. Make it out of dirt.
I'll be back.
What staircase?
Make this staircase out of dirt and don't break it.
What's going on? How about we just use the door?
There you go.
I got so
build the dirt, build it back up underneath.
Out of here.
Run.
Oh gosh. No. Oh.
What are you doing?
Oh, we have to be able to get up here, DSL.
I understand what you're talking about. You're not considering what I'm talking about.
I'm trying to fix this, but it's not working. Oh boy.
I'm trying to fix this, but it's not working.
Hey, shush.
It's not working.
You have to fill it with the blocks first and then take
go,
the
go there. Down from this side.
Yes, we need to do that, Ocelot.
Make the stairs on this side and then just fill that back in.
Like, we have to cover up this part first. That water can't get in or anything. You know what I mean?
Okay, next time we do this, I'm getting rid of Zan's map. This thing is taking up unnecessary memory and whatnot.
Whee! Yeah, I set up
and the beacons are getting in my way.
Like I said, we have to keep that part closed off, you know? Because if not, we're just going to have this really...
My goodness, barking lag. Someone broke the bed.
I did break the bed. Just calm down. I'm a builder, it's what I do.
Check everything to...
Broke the bed!
Who's got the other half slabs? Throw them at me.
I have one.
Alright, I have them.
I need at least, there should have been four. I need all four. Alright, watch.
Why do I have a water bottle?
Two, three.
Obviously,
four.
Who used glass to make a vial?
No, there's no vial. It's night potion. It was already in the thing.
Night vision.
Who drank it's a water bottle.
It was night vision potion.
It's not night vision.
I don't need the night vision. I didn't drink it. Talking about it.
What am I supposed to do with this water bottle?
I really didn't.
Out of the way. Thank you.
Who votes that we should lock OcelotToes out?
I do.
Not OcelotToes!
You don't have a say.
Ah! I don't care. I can still survive. We need to start building this path over here. I got a lot of dirt, so look out, Ocelot.
Okay.
Where's the closest water?
Oh, good knife.
That.
Stupid water.
No.
Did I get a rush?
Alright, we need to figure out because that's not helping any. That's slowing me down more.
We have no source of food at all.
We have a fishing rod.
Yeah, I kept saying that we need somebody to fish, but nobody fucking knew it.
Oh my gosh, you're gonna kill me! Let me in! I swear I have the fishing rod, let me in!
Get in, there's nothing to stop you from getting in.
No, they put a bunch of dirt in front of me and I can't get in. Now I only have 2 health.
I don't know how to fish.
Here. Listen, I know how to fish, really it keeps floating up.
I don't know how to fish!
Take this. I know, I have to go, drown myself because I can't get any higher.
This is why I wanted to survive it.
Wait, someone give me the fishing rod, wherever it's at.
Whee! Who wants the fishing rod?
Yeah,
let me somebody have a stone pickaxe.
So whoever wants it takes it. I don't care how you fish, just do it.
Anybody have a stone pickaxe?
No, I'm making one right now.
We should move.
I wonder how high this goes.
We should move the door so that the water doesn't flow in.
Alright, get out of my way, people. You're in the way of my fishing rod.
I'm trying to make it so we can
just do whatever you want.
Spawn, spawn, spawn. Love here at the spawn.
I took my sticks.
Someone took the sticks I had.
Parking dirt. I don't trust myself with items.
Ah, what's going on?
It's anything that you don't trust yourself with, put it in
the chest. Does anybody have any sticks and some wood? Because I have an idea.
No. We have one piece of wood and two sticks that I just used to make a pick.
We have 36.
Oh, crap.
We need all the wood in the world that we can get, because unless I mine down and we happen to find coal, all the wood that we cut, we're going to have to ration it between sticks and charcoal.
All right, there we go. Now this tunnel is water.
OcelotToes, did you pick up the wood I dropped?
No, I'm just going to dig out the sword. Don't bring it up.
I dropped it like right in front of me.
Ow. Oh, I got some more wood. Beat on me! I die before I hit back. Yep.
What the way?
A boss!
What did you have?
Maybe we'll get lucky.
Signs!
Glowstone! Ah! Made it. Glowstone! Ah! Made it. Glowstone! Ah! Glowstone! Ah! Made it. Glowstone!
Whoever has dirt, I need it.
Glowstone!
There's dirt in the chest!
I gave all my dirt.
Glowstone!
There's like 50 dirt pieces.
Oh, what the heck happened? Come on. Oh, right here. I've dropped some wood. I'm gonna go get the wood I dropped. Ooh, you already got it.
What's the
book and you got quill more.
What's that?
What's the book and quill for?
To record what we've done
what?
And what we have left to do.
Yeah. We completed. But they completed. No. Okay, there we go. I got more wood. Here's some more wood.
You can look at the book if you want.
What'd you write down?
One thing.
What'd you write?
One thing. Read it.
Dang it.
Preferably DSL.
Give me just a minute.
That means it's not. It's something about me, then, isn't it?
Yeah.
I do it. We're gonna have so much cobble. You broke the path up.
Asla, you're allowed to read it if you want.
I'm in the middle of something here.
There we go. Do 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 do. I got a hatchet. Whee! I go test out some trees. Place the signs back.
Slide
place the next sign
the
back.
Left.
No, don't slide to the left. You slide to your own left.
One hop.
Ocelot, move. I can't place.
Trying to. I'm not even over there. I don't know what you're talking about.
Back out.
Wee.
I'm gonna drown.
It's gonna be real easy.
When you're living in a van down by the river.
Down
by the river. Happening?
Down by the
go,
river.
Go, go, go. Got more wood.
We need here we go. Furnace, we
too late. Already made one. In your face. Boom. Got more
I'll
wood.
I'll break it with my fist so you don't harvest it.
Wait, why? Why can't I have it there?
I stole stuff from DSL.
Did you steal?
I just stole cobble and dirt.
No, I just put it in there.
That you mined. That you mined, and then I put it in there.
Oh.
I don't have a pickaxe. I have nothing. I've just been running around.
Oh, we have some wood in the chest.
We need somebody with axes who's going to go out and cut down some trees for us.
I got a pickaxe and an axe.
Beast for his axe.
We need to get
axe.
More.
Beast, give me your axe. Beast, give me your axe.
We need to take some of the trees and make charcoal, because we're not gonna do well without any form of light whatsoever. So let's say for every four that we cut down, one could be dedicated to charcoal, because that means that's
all right. I got two. All right. Nine. There we go. I have an idea. Let's start a tree farm. Here, I got some dirt. Here's a grass block. Here's an oak sapling.
Give me your axe.
There we go.
Give me your axe, son.
It won't grow inside. It's not tall enough.
I know. Hold on. It might be tall enough.
It needs to have six above it, and it has to have a light source.
Dude! Hey, give me your axe.
Don't get your knickers.
I'm not doing anything though. I haven't done anything the entire time we've been here. I got two jungle blocks. That's the extent of all I've done. But I don't have any tools, items of any sort. I also slept in the bed.
For a second, I thought I saw some coal. Get all excited and shit.
Oscar. Aslot, did you pick up axe?
No, I don't have an axe. Oh, I do have an axe.
You
want
the
axe?
Give it.
Here you go.
Give it to me.
Your skin is so weird.
I know. I'm getting a DJ's gonna get me a new.
I know. I'm gonna make you a skin. I'm gonna get you a skin. What kind of skin do you want?
A person based. Not work-based, like my current one is.
Here, I put some more logs in the chest.
Holy crap, I'm gonna die! I'm not gonna die. I lived. Awesome.
Hey, TSL, check it out!
I don't have any health to afford at the moment.
What's that?
Are we playing on peaceful? Because I haven't lost any hunger points.
No, we're not on peaceful.
Yeah.
Not survival. We're actually on hard.
I'm trapped.
I don't know what we're on. God damn it.
Oh wow, that's so professional, DSL. Nice.
Alright, I died.
Someone's phone is ringing. Hello.
Someone's because I'm old enough to actually have a fucking job.
Yeah, you're playing with
trying to find your stuff.
It's right outside the room. I need to find it.
I got it. Worry. Don't you hold your horses, girl. Don't you worry. I got this.
I'm gonna die. Oh gosh.
You don't even know how much I got this.
Getting my stuff back.
That dirt block is going to kill me.
Here's your fishing rod. Here's your sign.
Loot.
And that's all you had.
I love whoever made torches.
Where's my fishing rod?
It's right over there. In front of you, unless Azulf picks it up. Behind you! It's behind you! They're both behind you! See? On the ground. There you go.
Finally.
Not doing that.
You have three oak wood, three jungle wood. I'm going back out there to lose all my health again.
Can't be in front of me.
Wait a minute, there were blocks here the entire time.
So she can't.
This is what you call ghetto. Where are my dirt blocks at, Ocelot? I need dirt.
Oh gosh.
Here's some dirt.
And no, that is not bad. Cobblestone walls.
It's really nice for getting back.
Cobblestone walls are pretty though. We have to have cobblestone walls.
And dirt is much easier to break. So after we have established a wall, it's much easier to put cobble. Dirt is
I made some cobble.
There's more cobble in the thing, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, there are nearly two stacks of cobblestone.
Every time I mine, I put more cobblestone in the in the thing.
There are like two stacks in there. Oh gosh.
Two and a half, actually.
Maybe we'll get more trees.
I'm going out to get more trees or two.
We need to make this longer. X.
This is a pretty well-made.
Is your box floating, you guys?
Survival map.
It is a good map. I like it.
I like so far, thanks for finding it, Ocelot.
Yeah, so far I'd rate
you're welcome.
I'd rate it right up there with.
I don't know where I'd rate it. I haven't done enough. I haven't really done any survival maps yet. So I don't.
I rated it right up there with Soul Sand Survivalist and Skyblock.
Yeah.
Because if you guys remember Soul Sand Survivalist from 1.3
or something,
I might be mistaken. 1.2.4. That was a great map. Got more.
I didn't
wood.
Start playing till like 1.3 or something. Like 1.3.
I've been playing quite a while.
I've been playing since not on my own account, but been playing, period, since, like, beta 1.7.2. So. Yeah.
Well, what do you count as playing? Because I went to Friend's House.
I played on single player mode.
Ooh.
It moved. I placed a sign down.
God, everyone get out of my face.
I got two stone axes one point...
in the chest for you guys.
I played back in 1.1.
Yeah, I played beta.
On a friend's account, but I never, like... As far as a file that I've had, I started in 1.3.
Like, I mean, like, I've been playing since, like, for, like, on a regular basis is what I mean. Like, not on a server, per se, but on single player, I had, like, an established world, is what I mean.
Yeah.
I guess I should say. Oh, look at Carlton, the little tree. He's just like, I'm determined to grow. I will do it. Don't worry, master. I will provide.
If you dig around it and down a bit, you can actually make a...
He will not naturally grow there.
Well, we got
it'll naturally glow there. Grow there.
It'll grow.
We need sunlight,
we got enough light.
We need sunlight.
Torchlight works.
Yeah, torchlight works.
Any light level.
It has to have a level light.
Glowstone was the only. I thought glowstone was the only one that could.
No.
Glowstone gives off artificial sunlight.
Dude, on a Skyblock server, I just used torches, and I made so much stuff. I had at least.
On a Skyblock server, you're in the sky, and so you have sun, like real sun.
I guess.
It's not growing because of the torches.
If you want to get technical. Technically.
So I'm going to wait now until there's more bridge. So glad this wasn't hardcore. I died like 3 times in the first like 2 minutes.
I'm gonna try to use this fishing rod I just made.
Why did you make a fishing rod? We already had one.
Because we had that useless string in that chest, and nobody's gonna use it, so. Oh well.
So no one's ever gonna build a bow?
We don't even need one.
Why would we? There are no mobs.
Yeah.
No, we could do. We have that bucket, right? Here, let me get that bucket out. I have an idea. I'm just gonna place it a bunch of blocks down.
Wait a minute. I have an idea. Hold on, let me test this out first. I might die, so I'm gonna put my stuff up.
I need food.
DSL, can you build me a 6x6? No, 6x2 square. That's 5 blocks deep.
Hey, you can't request things.
6x2x5.
Are you making a pond to fish in?
Yeah. Well, actually, yeah, this is a perfect area right here that you've been digging out. Like
yeah,
the perfect
except
area
for this
for...
is the start of my mine.
Who broke my sign?
I broke that because you can fish in this, and it won't float up.
Alright, well I need you to put it back for this real quick.
Yes, I want this.
It doesn't work.
It will.
Alright, so I'm gonna build my little pond right here.
Can't you fish in 1x1? Yeah, I was gonna say.
You could? It'd be very, 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 very hard to, though.
Sign.
I keep throwing it too far. Fine. Do you want to be that way? Do you want to be that guy?
Do you want to be that guy?
Well, I'm testing a situation that could save us.
If Beast is the key to our survival, then I'm terrified. For all of our lives. Mostly mine, but everybody's.
Why do we have gravel? Do we need gravel?
For Flint, I don't know if we do, though. If nothing else, it's
for Flint and
building material.
You always have to come
around to get it. Yeah. It's useful for, like, stacking or something.
Get that water right there in front of you.
Trying to, it's not like you get it.
It's because it's not well. Pitching. This is a very small space for four people.
It is.
It's working, but this is really a very small space. Let's see. We can make more wood stone tools. So we have tons of wood now. Tons being a relative term, since this is a survival thing.
Need to make more chests.
Yeah, that didn't
work. Map, space. Survival map. We have
ground
12 jungle wood, 5 oak wood, 11 oak wood planks, 10 jungle wood planks. So, pretty decent amount.
Guys, this video is gonna be huge, just to let you know.
Yeah, it is.
Gonna be what?
I don't think we're gonna do everything in one video. Just saying.
Yeah, I know. Just my opinion. I'll cut it apart.
Oh gosh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die if there's too far to go. No, I'm not gonna die.
What the
heck? I might die. I did not die.
You did it, Hales! Oh, I'm so proud of my little boy.
Any food?
We don't need any render distance since we're underwater and...
Well, there are a couple of ways to get your food back. One of them would be to kill myself.
Hey, we need a way up.
What do we I know. Do? My god, man.
You don't get up.
I'm doing this by how I do it. I just need to calm down.
Right, do it.
You don't know me. You don't know what I'm doing.
Just cool your behind.
I need food. Gonna get up here with me? Or you can just do that. Whatever.
I don't have a pickaxe. Are you catching anything else?
FYI, I'm the worst fisher you will ever meet.
Well, you can't even catch anything right now because it's flowing water.
I know, it's not even source blocks.
Let me see your bucket.
Yes,
let me see your bucket. I'll get more.
No, I'm making it. No, don't touch my stuff.
You place it. Last one we need is right here.
I know, I'm coming.
It'll fix the other two. It'll fix that one and the other two. Just come on, we're in this huge ocean, and you're still taking forever to make this little thing.
I have to go up and down the stairs, up and down the stairs. There we go.
There we go.
That's better.
Time to fish. One more, and it floated up to thin air. Why is it? Whatever.
I think it's.
You can tell you have a fish, but it bobs down.
I know. I have fished before. I'm just not very good at it.
There's a big difference between my FPS when I'm playing and when I'm on the pause menu. I get 40, 30 FPS on the pause menu and 15 on regular. Why is it floating up? It's not underwater.
I have no idea.
It happened to me too, and then I just fired it straight down into the water.
You have to make it bigger.
Yours is stuck on the ground, Azzle.
I know.
I'll make it a bit deeper.
There we go. This one's possible to catch something.
Alright, so what's up with these saplings? What are we gonna do with these saplings?
Oh, you just killed it. Where's the bucket?
Hold on, I'm gonna dig this out and then I'll give it more water for it, so. Don't worry.
You'll
be your knickers in a twist. I have the bucket with me.
I don't... Okay. Okay. It's stuck on the wall. Alright, this might work.
You have dirt, DSL?
Yeah, I have 32 dirt.
Alright, I'm gonna come down and get them for you.
I need wood to build a crafting table down here. So if you want to bring four.
Hey, you got a fish! You got a fish! We have a fish! Cook it. Okay, it's here. Fish up. Or it's here. Whatever.
Yes. It's so hard to see if it's bobbing from up here. Can't tell when it's bobbing.
Do I get to eat the first fish?
I'm the one who fished it up.
Fine, you can eat it.
Yay.
Later, it's in the furnace, picking up. Though I made it possible for you by creating the entire pond. You know, you just don't even care about me, you know, it doesn't matter.
Well, no, nobody cares about you.
I know.
Yes, because you're not the most important person.
No, I am the most important person! I'm the most important person here. I have the most subscribers.
Yeah, you don't.
I have 32.
Ooh.
I mean, you have assholes.
Really? Who? Who would...
You guys! Bother? You guys all subscribe. I got some people, you know? Just people.
Who would bother to watch your videos?
Yeah, I know, right?
My grandma.
Did you not want the dirt?
She made me lots of...
She's pretending for you.
She made lots of accounts also and subscribed.
Oh my goodness, that's cheating. They call cheat.
I'm kidding, she didn't really... Your grandma doesn't even know what YouTube is. Well, she does. I mean, I'm pretty sure she does. Maybe if I show her. Ah! And of course.
Your voice, like, echoed.
Your voice echoed also.
Everybody's voice echoes because C3 picks up everything and re-repeats it. Re-repeats it. Yes, I know that's redundant.
Yeah, it like goes through one mic, goes through another, keeps going.
My mic doesn't pick it up. In like a high quality, you know.
Your mic doesn't pick up anything.
Yeah, your mic's the one
my mic
goes.
My mic is actually isn't the one that goes. It's literally, I'm using one of those, whatever, Rosetta Stone mics, because somebody broke my mic. Nice. I can't pick up any of my items. I think I'm just so laggy. Whoa, this game's really awesome.
You picked them up.
Like, you
place the final block? Yes, here it comes. Yay!
Ocelot. Try fishing up here. It doesn't get attached to the walls. Because it doesn't have as much force behind it by the time it gets there.
Yeah, you can build a little platform or something, but do whatever.
It's just hard to see when it's bobbing up here.
Yeah.
It's the one disadvantage, but like it doesn't get stuck.
Hey, you have my pickaxe. Give my pickaxe back.
Ugh.
Fish is cooking.
Who has your pickaxe?
How much fish do we have so far?
One.
You do, Azulf.
I threw it down.
Where?
Down. It fell into the water.
Ooh! We got another one!
If you're fast enough, you can throw it in the furnace, it'll cook.
No, it won't.
You pull it out! Pull! Oh, you're too late.
Who's hungry?
No,
I'm hungry.
All of us are.
I only need one more heart or one more thing to be.
Because when everybody's hungry, no one.
Really?
Do you know what that movie's? No, that movie I just quoted was.
Nope.
The Incredibles.
Wham! No! What?
And then Drum's like, Because when everybody's a hero, no one would be.
There we go. Got a fish. Guys, when should we... I think we should quit the video right about now.
Yeah, I'll cut it up after we're done recording.
I have to go soon. Like, as in, like, now.
I found coal!
Oh my gosh! You almost gave me an anxiety attack there, jerk.
I'm gonna mine this coal and then we'll call it a night. We'll end it on a good note. Sound good?
Yep.
Yeah.
Wow. And this fish. I have two fish. I have two fishes.
Wait, let me catch a fish. Let me catch a fish, then we'll end it.
And then I'll say our conclusion.
Alright, you gotta mention all of our names again, though.
Yes. All of our names.
Yep.
As if people haven't memorized them in the last, 45 minutes.
You're the one who's recording. I'm not dead.
I'm recording as well, but my people are used to me being relatively quiet unless I'm explaining something complex that I'm doing.
I'm not even
How long does a cage take to catch a stupid fish?
Oh my god.
Sorry,
this is my first video with Fraps. I don't even know if it's recording. I hope it is.
It's recording.
If you hit F9, it's recording.
Yeah, I hit F9, but...
And it's recording.
In the top left corner,
it should be recording, but...
Yes, your FPS should be in red.
My FPS is not... Oh! Sorry.
Spasm!
Alright, I had a little bit of epilepsy there, you know. Sorry, there he was again. Sometimes when I'm asleep, I have sleep raptures. Oh my god, no! Yeah, I'm gonna start a bunch of debates on your... channel. Obama, God, abortion, gay marriage... What else?
Nope.
There we go.
He doesn't know what he's talking about.
Come check out how fancy I made this.
So everybody want to come in?
Come check out.
We'll end it here.
I'm looking.
I'd like to catch one more fish.
Yes, did I catch a fish? Dagnabbit.
He sucks at it.
Alright, guys. I haven't really seen how far Beast Killer's got down here. But I got some good news.
Don't finish it. Yes! 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 I did it! I did it! Yeah. I fell.
You jumped up. Alright guys, thanks for watching this video. It was first part of Atlantis. And this is Azul2468 with DSL, Bathunk, Beastkilla44, and OcelotToes. If you like this video, please leave a like and or favorite. Also, if you're new to our channels or simply haven't yet, please hit that subscribe button down below. And the link to all of the other guys' channels will be down in the description of my video, and I'm hoping that it will...
No, not yet! I want to say something, ready?
Let the kids speak.
Hold on, almost ready. Okay. There. Wait, now I can say what I wanted to say.
From Gotham is in ashes. You have my permission to die.
Right.
Now you just flagged our entire, album. For trademark.
Yeah. It's not copyright.
We'll be flagged.
I'll see you guys next time. This is DSL Bathung, signing out with Ocelot, Azulf, and Beastkiller. Just having a lot of fun. And see you guys again next time, whenever we decide to do it, okay? Stay classy.
All right, see you guys.